प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 4025 इज, टू डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 4025, दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नेक्स्ट, इन दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट इज 5, सो टेक 5. First number 4 smaller than 5, so take two numbers 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8's 40. The other number 2 smaller than 5, so take two numbers 25. Remember, whenever you are taking two numbers, compulsory put 0. Here also we had taken two numbers, but 0 at the start does not count. So no need to write 0 at the start. Anywhere else you are taking two numbers, compulsory put 0. Now 25, when do we get 25 in 5 table? 5 5 is 25. Now last digit 5, so take 5. First number 8, a number close to 8 in 5 table is 5 1's 5. 8 minus 5, 3 3 carried forward 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5 6 30. The other number 5, when do we get 5 in 5 table? 5 1's 5. Now the last digit 1 not even, so this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 1 plus 6 plus 1, we get 8, and 8 is not divisible by 3. So this number also not divisible by 3. Next prime number 5. Last digit is neither 0 nor 5, so this is not divisible by 5. Next prime number 7. Let us check divisibility by 7 here. A number close to 16 in 7 table is 7 2 is 14. 16 minus 14, 2 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 7 table? 7 3 is 21. No number has been left out, so this is divisible by 7. So 7 here. And here we should write this number 23. Now we have 23. 23 is a prime number, so 23 ones 23. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 4025 is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 5 into 7 into 23. This is the prime factorization of 4025.